Hello guys, welcome back to a video. Today I will be showing you guys how to use the Vulcan kit in control mid. Yeah, here we go. Of course I'm Vulcan, anyway, how basically. It's basically what you do is you have your teammate rush mid, you get the M's, box the bed. So you're gonna put one at your base and you're gonna put one at mid, but make sure you don't die. Huh? Huh. Oh my god, lag. The lag, though. I don't think they know I'm here. Dummy. Dummy. Thank God he was here. You probably just basically want to like buy balloon, buy this, put it in like one of your last slots. And if your teammate says bad, yeah. Uh-oh, I lost my mouse. Uh-oh. I think they found out. My team is just getting diamond armor basically. Go away with mine, that's fine. Is an issue? Yeah, well, we brought bedwars again. Thank you. Yes, I'm out! This is how freedom feels, baby! Yes, I think respond to killing until he gets emerald armor. Oh, this is an issue, because this tree, well, it can hit every single position. Oh, it's a blue member. How wonderful. Nice to see you. What the radio. Right, I understand we like both have like armor, but like this is not helping. The bot, I'm gonna put one of these right here. I'm gonna go to the turret on our base. Hopefully it's still there. Sit Jen. Thank you. That's funny because we're literally just camping. But he's been going on forever. Did he die again? I got an angle. This computer, bro, it's so weird. We got a code red, or I think we have a code red. Bro, the spawn time on these things. Oh god. Oh, looks like they're about to take the L. Well, I hope I got a thumbnail. Alright guys, thank you for watching, bye.